Associate at our Greenview Prairieland location. I've worked here for a little over 3 years. I started out as an intern for 2 summers. I did 9 months. I started at Rushville, worked there for 9 months before being able to transfer over here closer to home. I enjoy being able to interact with our farmers in the area and being there for whenever they need us. I do also like to fly drones to help them find stress spots in the fields, and it's just another useful tool that we have. But most recently we did get a spray drone, and we have been able to do some trials to test out different products for foliar nutrients and later on fungicides, which has been a very awesome part that I think that we add here at Prairieland that nobody else really has. So through Prairieland and GrowMark, they have offered quite a bit of training that has allowed me to obtain the knowledge to get my CCA and just better knowledge to have in the field and when you're talking to a grower. There's just an endless amount of resources, especially we have so many crop specialists that are more than happy to help you if you reach out or if you have a question. And there's so many people that have a lot of knowledge in this company, so I really enjoy that. We have a pretty fun group here at our location. Just being able to get to know everybody, it's kind of like a family around here. I think Prairieland would be a great option if you're looking for a job, and we had openings, which a lot of times we do. I mean, we're just one big family. I mean, we go all the way from Iliopolis into Missouri, and there's even, like I said, I started in Rushville and I was able to move back home. There's many cases of people being able to transfer closer to home or wherever you want and do other things that you never saw yourself doing. So these past 3 years have definitely been fun, and I look forward to many more and working for the awesome growers we have here in Menard, Sangamon, Mason, or whatever county that I'm working in. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you on the next Employee Spotlight.